Home News Streaming What to Watch TV, Image Credit, Paramount. While the name CBS All Access stood its ground for a while, the time has come for a full-on rebrand, and with that comes a hefty upgrade in terms of content. Enter Paramount Plus, the newest in a long line of streaming services looking to be your one-stop shop for entertainment. Now expanding well beyond just CBS content, Paramount Plus has drafted in content from Nickelodeon, Comedy Central, MTV and BET. Essentially, it's bringing together all of ViacomCBS's arms under one roof, alongside live CBS and CBS Sports streams. However, while it's relatively simple to access Paramount Plus in the US, you might run into problems if you're outside the states, even if you pay for the service. So, here we'll explain exactly how to watch Paramount Plus anywhere in the world. Check out our rundown of the best streaming VPN services. Catch up with today's new, how to watch CNN Live for something a bit different. Here's how to watch NBC Live anywhere, Image Credit, Paramount Plus. How to watch Paramount Plus in the US. If you're in the USA, it couldn't be easier to watch Paramount Plus. If you're a subscriber to CBS All Access, your subscription will have carried over and become a Paramount Plus subscription. Of course, new customers can also sign up for Paramount Plus, too. If you don't already subscribe, you can do so from just $5.99 a month, although you will see ads. If you fancy ditching the ads, you can sign up for $9.99 a month. On both plans, you can save 15% by choosing to pay annually. Select the 15% off tick box when picking your plan to access this, totaling $59.99 and $99.99 respectively, and every option comes with a one-week free trial which you can cancel whenever you wish. How to watch Paramount Plus abroad. Watch Paramount Plus abroad, Image Credit, ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is our number one recommendation for accessing Paramount Plus outside the US. With excellent speeds, unrivaled location spoofing power and easy-to-use apps, it's the perfect choice for watching everything Paramount Plus offers. Plus, Tom's Guide readers can now claim 3 months free on any 12-month plan. Things are a little different when you're outside the US. Paramount Plus is launching in a number of different locales and devices. Check out our Paramount Plus apps guide for more, but essentially the US will be getting everything first, and in full. Subscribers in Canada will be limited at first, and we don't know when, or even if, subscribers in the UK and the rest of Europe will get access. If you already have a subscription to Paramount Plus and you're out of the US, the most efficient way of getting access is to use the best VPN to change your location. All you need to do is select a US VPN server, then head over to the Paramount Plus site or app as if you were back home. Then sign in with your details, and get watching.